learn how to develop, learn these programming language, learn Solidity, learn different languages of the blockchain, just understand some coding aspect, because one, you never know when that's going to help you, and two, like you said, the way we work now is on a keyboard. We are still physical in certain aspects, and we will always need people that are physical. Whether somebody was going to get involved in coding, an amazing way. Find a game that they enjoy. There are so many games, and there's so many great games coming out. The tide is turning from not so good games to slowly the people raised within the bull run. Some of them have gone away, but there are some games like Shrapnel, like Blocklord, like Delysium. These games are starting to come out. Right now, we're seeing good games. So maybe get involved in a game, get involved in a community. Somebody learning about Web3. Sometimes it's a bit of a crypto, Web3, blockchain. What is it? It's a bit of a daunting topic. Yep. Get involved in a game they enjoy and a community that they enjoy taking part in, and they'll learn about what the blockchain is. Yep. They'll learn about how Web3 works. They'll learn about a DAO and how they can vote and be a part of something and take ownership even of decisions.